this moment, you should be with us, feeling like we do, like you like love you to,
love to,
but never but will never again.
Hey all, it's me, James, and tonight I'm gonna do my first shave with this. So, since it's been returned to me from the Gentleman's Edge, Guy Solace, this is going to be the first time I'm going to shave with it. A guy was kind enough to polish up the blade itself as he finished up these micarta scales in Broncos colors. You can see that the way he layered the micarta when he did his carving, the different layers come in there as well. So that looks pretty cool. And then the inside's in the blue while the outside is Broncos orange. All right, so it's my Tierra Zsard. And that'll be what I'm shaving with. So again, even though I said it in the video and in many messages, thank you, Guy. I appreciate it. And I have a link to Guy's YouTube channel below where you can watch him do various things. Not all shaving. All right, and what other soap could I use for that than Katie's Bubbles Mile High Menthol? So going with the Mile High Menthol. And for the aftershave, I'll be going with the limited edition Crampert's Finest 80 Below. Shake it up. And for the brush, I'll be using my Broncos brush, my Pav P6. With a Plasson nut installed. Alright, so just got out of the shower, pouring most of this bloom water into an orange cup, and gonna wet my cheeks real quick. Just wanna make sure I'm keeping them hydrated, even though I'm not ready to go yet. No sense wasting all that shower time and then being all dry. Right. Oh, just love the smell of some Mile High Menthol. Alright. Put some moisture on the tips. There we go. Sticking my bristles together, my fibers. Take this proto lather. No sense in that going to waste. And what I do right now is just kind of rearranging soap a little bit, since it is a softer soap, and I'm not going to waste that. not proto lather, it's actual soap. So just put that on there. All right, good to go. So guys, been working on some stuff. Nice to see you get some clientele from G Plus, brother. And as far as for me, I'm still waiting on an opportunity for employment. Haven't heard anything of late, so kind of depressing. Just have to stay joyful as much as I can and focus on the things that are good in front of me. For instance, my kids got to go to a YMCA teen camp. That's a teen leadership camp up in the Blue Ridge. And which is like towards Knoxville. Most of that was by sponsorship, so that was a huge blessing that they got to enjoy that. And they look like they're enjoying their time up there, so that's good. Anyone seen the Rev lately? Haven't seen any videos. I know in the last video I did see posted from him, I recall him saying that it was a busy time of year for them. So Rev, if you're able to watch, even if you can't, make videos right now, man. Hope everything is going well for you. Adding water to menthol. Like in here is just really, really refreshing. Getting that nice cooling effect. All right. That looks really nice to me. Creamy goodness there. Melted ice cream. Pour out the rest of that bloom water. Set my brush down in here. All right. well.
I've lived this day a thousand times, it won't go away. And all I can see are the eyes of people I will never be. And it makes me ill the way.
Looking pretty good though, huh?
Child and dream a while, only
All right. And no, I'm not saying much tonight, just kind of more concentrating on how I'm going to shave. And for me, the profile, the blade edge when it's shorter, just works well for me. And of course, the shape, shoulder loose, thumb notch, well balanced, just very nice piece of metal. Rinse off real quick, be right back. I'll go. Rinse my hand, dry it off. Y'all can see that right here. That's the CPU fan did that to me. So I was changing out the case fan. The one right on the back of the case, which is right behind where the CPU is usually on the motherboard. And I was pretty careful. I got just real quick, but didn't even notice it at first. Didn't notice it until I went to take a shower. But it got me. All right. Oh, Shave the Man brush is almost ready, yo. So just pay attention to your mail. I don't know if we're going to get like tracking numbers or anything like that, but I saw an update that it sounded like QED had started shipping them out. So look for your Shave the Man brushes. USA people. How it would feel. Yeah. I'll hit it from this direction. There we go. What are you barking? Hi. Come say hi to everybody.
Hello.
Hello. That's my beautiful wife.
You're silly.
You are beautiful.
Thank you. I'm gonna go paint.
Alright, see you in a few. To the dog park. Three of the last four games. Wash on that area because my hair is kind of going various directions. The wiper washing just helps. I generally go in like a couple main directions and then just carefully do the wiping motion. Alright, just checking my neck real quick, make sure I don't have like any crazy strays, and everything looks good. Check my sideburn lines real quick. Alright. Just checking my jawline back here. My mandibles. Feels good there too. Good to go. So, let me rinse up real quick. Again, that was with my Thiers Hussar 11/16 in a mirror finish, and newly fitted with these Micarta Broncos colored scales, designed and made by Gentleman's Edge, Guy Solis. Thanks again, bro. Used my Pav P6 Denver Broncos brush. And had to use the Mile High Menthol from Katie's Bubbles. Check and see whenever they have it available. He usually tends to make it in batches and lets the batches run out, and whenever it comes back on rotation, Chris will put out more. But this is an excellent soap, and I'm not just saying that because of the name on it. He wouldn't put out a product unless it was good and excellent. And And I'll be finishing off with the limited edition 80 Below from Cranford's Finest. Menthol. Alright. But it's a limited edition. It smells different from the regular Frostbite that he has out on normal production. I actually prefer the smell of the limited edition 80 Below myself. Because it's different. It's different. Harder to describe, but to me it seems like there's more of like some spice notes to it that kind of relate it back to the bay rum, at least to my nose. So, and it's not heavy, it's like subtle, so I kind of like that. I think it's cool. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Hope the rest of your week goes well. Be blessed with your families. My kids are at that Y camp, and just I know they're enjoying themselves. All right.